Yeah. Hey guys, what's up? It's Joe Rady from Rady's Rides, and I am at the monthly DuPont Cars and Coffee event here in almost sunny Florida this morning, very early morning, walking around. I came across a car that I know is near and dear to many of my viewers' hearts, and that is gonna be the Ford Fiesta ST. It's kind of sad. Ford is making some decisions. They're getting rid of most of their lineup. They're only gonna have the Mustang and a Ford Focus crossover vehicle. This vehicle, they're gonna sell it a little bit into next year, and that's it. Now, the terrible news for people living in the States is they already have an updated version of the Fiesta ST in Europe. It's three cylinders, putting out a little over 200 horsepower. It even has launch control. We won't ever get that, which is really sad. But anyways, in the meantime, we have this one. I love this color here, that tangerine screaming color. I've always been a fan of the grills on the Fiestas and the Focus STs. They really bring in that whole hexagonal look, and it's a very distinctive look to separate you from your standard Fiesta going down the road. You're always gonna have the fog lights down here. I like the shape of the headlights. What's interesting is if you're a rally fan, it's not the Focus that they run in the World Rally Championship, it's actually the Fiesta. Let's go ahead and work our way to the side. Underneath the hood is gonna be that 1.6 liter turbocharged engine, putting out around 197 horsepower. It's mated to a 6-speed manual transmission. You're looking at about 0 to 60 in 6.7 seconds. It's a fun car. It's a light car. It weighs something like 2,700 pounds. If you're looking to go drag race a Camaro and beat it, this is probably not the car for you. But if you're looking for something where you have some twisty roads, maybe you live in Tennessee, Gatlinburg, Tennessee, or something like that, and there's some twisty roads out there, this might be the car to have some fun. If you notice, now this one needs a little bit of TLC, needs a little bit of washing, but there's this really nice, I like the gold OZ Racing wheels. I like the style of them. They are gold, I promise you. They're just dirty, but that's okay. That means the owner drives it. I like showing cars that people drive, people enjoy on a daily basis. I think that if you're just gonna have a car that nobody's gonna look at and it's in your garage, might as well just get yourself a model and just stare at it on your desk. So it's nice to see somebody driving it. Let's go ahead and continue our way down the side. Very, very nice the way that they come with the sunroof. This is something that I think is really cool. A lot of owners, what they do is they take the stock rear spoiler and they put an extension piece on it. If you notice, there's a gap here and a gap here. No, that's not terrible gaps because it's a car made in the USA. We know how to make cars in here, I promise you. The Acura NSX is made here in the United States. But anyways, they do this to get a little bit more lift from this rear spoiler that make it functional. I've always liked the design of the rear spoiler on the Fiesta STs. Very, very well done. And then, to be honest with you, I think the back on this car is more attractive than the Focus ST. I like the twin exhaust outlet. I like the painted diffuser. Very, very clean. There's our ST logo. Kind of hard to see on the screaming tangerine color, but it's still a great looking car. If these are the types of things you like to see on Rady's Rides, leave a comment in that comment section. If you have not hit subscribe, I know somebody was saying the other day, stop begging for subscribers. I'm not begging for anything. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. If you don't, you don't. I'm just pointing it out in case maybe you weren't paying attention and you moved on after this video. So if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to the channel. If you are a subscriber, thank you for being on this journey. Check out my website, RadiesRides.com, Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, all Rady's Rides original content all the time. Definitely want to give a big, huge shout out for Tom Moschner, my camera guy, great friend. Believe it or not, he used to be one of my students. Mind blowing, isn't it? But anyways, that's what I love about teaching. That's what I love about this are the people, the sharing. He's going to be entering into a powerlifting competition, so definitely give him some support. One way you could do that, pick yourself up a Rady's Rides t-shirt. Click the About tab on my YouTube channel, lower left-hand corner. It says Rady's Rides t-shirts. They're 15 bucks. They're soft. They fit well. You'll look good. Get one for your girlfriend. Get one for your boyfriend. Whatever. Everybody can look great in their Rady's Rides t-shirts. I want to thank you for being part of this family. And just like always, I'll see you on the next ride.